New Delta variant evolved from Delta Plus and no online pre-registration for vaccination required. News in detail. The central government on Tuesday confirmed that it has detected a mutation in the Delta variation of SARS-CoV-2 virus, which has emerged into an additional strain named as Delta Plus, confirming that the Delta variant played a crucial role in the second wave of the COVID-19 pandemic. The government said that it has submitted the information to the global data system. The Delta variant of COVID-19, a version first detected in India, has evolved to form the Delta Plus or AY1 variant. In the context of public discourse regarding detection of new variants, NITI Aayog member V.K. Paul has reminded that the newly detected Delta Plus variant is not yet classified as a variant of concern. During the second wave, Delta variant B.1.617.2 exhibited its effect. Its higher transmissibility played a major role in making the wave intense. The variant was observed in Europe in March and has been notified and brought into the public domain on June 13th. Meanwhile, regarding the numerous rumours floating about the COVID-19 vaccination drive, the Ministry of Health and Family Affairs on Tuesday came forward to clarify that online pre-registration or booking for an appointment is not mandatory to avail vaccination services. The clarification of the ministry came in response to the queries raised by the citizens of the country around the vaccination mechanism and whether people without access to smartphones could enroll themselves for inoculation. The ministry said anyone over the age of 18 can directly go to their nearest vaccination center where on-site registration is available and get the dose. Those requiring assisted registration can also call the helpline number, which is now operational. Facilitators such as ASHAS can also mobilize beneficiaries for on-site registration and vaccination directly at the nearest vaccination centers in rural areas. On May 2nd, India liberalized and accelerated the Phase 3 strategy of COVID-19 vaccination. As part of it, the centre will account for the procurement of 75% of COVID-19 vaccines from the manufacturers and subsequently provide these free to the states for inoculation. The remaining 25% would be available for private players with a cap on the service charge. However, the centre has striked down the differential vaccine prices across private institutions and has announced that hospitals can only charge a maximum of Rs 150 of service charge per vaccine dose. News Desk, Karma News.